I'm the only child in your family. Please raise your hand. Only child. Only child means the person, you are only the child in your family. Okay, so I know Bethany is the only child, so are you happy to be a only child in your family?
Not really.
Why? You feel very lonely, so how do you solve these problems? Okay, that's a good choice. So how about others? Please raise your hand to be a volunteer. First, I have to divide you into five groups. Here is group 1, group 2, group 3, group 4, and group 5. And if you raise your hand to be a volunteer, you will get 1 point. Okay, so any volunteer? And this?
Hi.
Are you an only child?
Yes.
Yes, so are you happy to be your only child?
Yes.
Really? Do you want to have a brother or a sister? So you feel very happy to be your only child?
Yes.
Yes, very good. And others? Who is the only child in your family? No, okay, so others will be not the only child in your family, right? So, Lulu, so you have a sister or a brother? You have a sister. So, do you want to be an only child?
No.
Why?
Because I think my sister can play with me.
You don't feel lonely, right? Yeah, so that's good. So, next, I'm going to show you a video, and I will play for twice. And you have to see the video carefully, and next I will give you a worksheet and you have to fill the blank. So let's play the video.
So he said, Duck Bill, right?
It's Duck Bill. I thought you said Duck Bill.
That's nice.
So are you totally spoiled?
You don't seem like a child.
Oh, you're an only child. That makes so much sense. So did your parents not have any more kids?
I can
every month that you gave me right now. Oh.
Yeah, friends are like family. You means you don't have brothers, so you can be with your friends and they can be your family. Okay, next.
Oh my gosh, me too! Girl, sister.
Thank you. I out, we are going to have conversation activity. And now you have like five groups, right? And in your group, you have to take 6 people to come on the stage. And every 6 people, they have to say at least 2 sentences. And you have 7 minutes to discuss. And your conversation should be average or less than 2 minutes. And later I will draw lots to decide to come on the stage first.
You have 7